2.3. We're here with Ray Michaels, the new program director. We're here to talk about the excellent program that's going on with the Kidd Kraddick Morning Show here at 92.3. This is the first time in the 10 years that there's been two kids selected from Wichita, Kansas to go to Disney World. And we're excited to be here to cover this story given to us by Ray Michaels exclusive. Ray, tell us a little bit about the program and what's going on here.
Well, thanks. It's pretty exciting. We're obviously very excited about it. Kids is a charity that's been a part of Kidd Kraddick and his show. Everyone knows he's out of Dallas. He's here on Magic every morning, and he's really been kind of the flagship, the really spearhead for this whole radio station, and he's done an awesome job. And his charity, Kids, what it does is there's select families across the country that have children that are either terminally ill or very ill. And what he does is that he takes these kids and their families, mom, dad, the brothers, sisters, everybody gets to go, and he flies them to Disney World in Florida. They get to hang out, ride all the rides, see all the sights, and he does a show live down there, and it's just something real special. And we just are fortunate that here in Wichita, as you said, for the first time we got two families, not one kid, but we got two families here in the Wichita area that's been selected. The families are very excited, obviously, to get to go. And a kid picks up the tab, and they get to spend 4 days, I believe it is, in Orlando. And
wow.
Pretty awesome, yeah. It's pretty exciting. So we're very excited about it. And the families, obviously, are very grateful. And we want to show them a lot of respect and love in this. And, you know, we want them to enjoy themselves and have a great time. And we are thankful that families here in this area got to be a part of it. But we also want to know that we respect their privacy and their, you know,
sure.
situation.
Sure.
And we're sensitive to that. And so, but we want to get the word out because Kids is a great charity. And not just radio stations, but everyone can get involved and participate and give to this cause, because there's something special about taking a kid that you know is in a very challenged situation. The families are financially are, you know, usually very strapped, medical bills, and
Absolutely.
Sometimes maybe don't even have insurance and those kind of things. And so when you have a chance to take a family and just get them away from all that, you know?
I agree, totally.
Away from the doctors, away from the bills, and just spend days just having fun.
Can I go?
Yeah, exactly. That's the first thing. Does the program director get to go? Is that part of the deal there, Kidd Kraddick? That's the first question I had. But it's really pretty cool, so we're excited. Magic, you know, we're really excited about this radio station. It's a brand new format. It's a brand new type of radio station, and I don't want to sit here and give it blatant props, but I'll throw in a couple. But it is unique in what it is. We tried with this station to be everything that everybody else wasn't. It's a pretty broad station. We play hits from the 70s, 80s, and the 90s, but we play those records and some of those artists you just don't hear anyplace else. Some of that great rhythm and groove and that beat that just something special to keep people hopping throughout the day. And Kidd Kraddick is a great anchor on the morning show. And along with Kidd Kraddick comes these great causes and things that he's involved in, and Kidd Kraddick
right.
is a part of that package.
Super.
So it's not
super.
Anything we're doing. We just get to go along for the ride. So we're real fortunate to do that. So.
Hello, we're back with the B.I.G. Show today. We have Leslie Willig with us. She's been basically the superwoman with this Kidd Kraddick program. But Leslie, tell us a little bit about what you've been doing with this Kidd Kraddick program.
Well, I've been setting up the send-off party for the kids and the welcome back party. And basically, the send-off party is happening a little bit early in the morning to invite the listeners out about 5:30 because their airplane leaves at 8.
Wow.
So I got them a limo,
limo
from Godspeed Limousines. It's an awesome company here in Wichita, and they've been behind us.
People.
They've been behind us 100% on this. They were the first ones that I called, and they're not going to let us down. And then the welcome home party, we've got that under control also. We've got Godspeed bringing them, taking them from the airport, taking them just straight to the back to their houses when they get there. And we're inviting the listeners out at 8:30 at the airport, Mid-Continent Airport, and we want them to bring, you know, posters, make big posters for these kids. And I mean, these kids are so special, and they've, you know, never experienced anything like this before, so we just want it to be huge. And we've got J.R. Koontz making up arrangements for the parents also, because we want the whole family to be involved.
Well, here, as we wrap up our conversation with Leslie today, it's been a pleasure. We're in the studios of 92.3, Magic 92.3, talking to her about the Kidd Kraddick program. Going to Disney World, I sure wish I could go. But Leslie, it's been a pleasure having you here on the show and talking about this event you guys got going on. I commend you on your efforts and everybody involved here on behalf of myself as well as everybody at the B.I.G. television show.
Well, we want to thank you guys for coming out also and getting the word out there. And we also want to thank Godspeed's Flights Limos and J.R. Koontz for the flowers, the welcome home party, and Krispy Kreme for supplying the donuts for the kids on the ride to the airport at 5:30 in the morning. I'm sure they're going to be hungry.
I wish I could be there for some Krispy Kreme. I love Krispy Kremes. Wow.
Are your clothes getting tighter and tighter and there's never enough time to go to the gym? Get AbTacker. With AbTacker, you can exercise at home or the office with an effective 15-minute workout. AbTacker works anywhere. It's the perfect machine for men and women who want muscular abs or thighs. Visit our website at www.abtacker.com or call 1-866-371-3162 to order now for just $189. AbTacker, the quick and easy way to great abs and thighs.
Crazy J's Bed Shop at Harry and Mosley offers a huge selection of affordable mattress sets, bedroom groups, day beds, futons, and bunk beds. Sleep with the best! Crazy J's Bed Shop at Harry and Mosley. Nobody sells beds for less.
Hello, this is Kia with the B.I.G. Show, and we're here to talk about Kidd Kraddick's Kidd Kraddick program. And today we are here with one of the sponsors, Chris Shockley, who's part of Godspeed's Flights Limousine Services. Now, what exactly are your responsibilities with the Kidd Kraddick's Kidd Kraddick program?
We are providing the transportation to the airport so that they can fly to his show.
Okay, and with this, is this the only thing you did with the Kidd Kraddick? Is this your first time?
Yes, it is.
And what do you think made you stand out from other limousine services?
I think what set us out was the fact that we've done other charity work other than just this.
Okay, and with the transportation, you are responsible for taking them to the airport and back, right?
Right.
And have you ever involved yourself in other programs such as this, or?
Yeah, we try to keep it open to where when we have organizations come to us that we can help them out. We've worked with lymphoma and leukemia societies on drives, taking the kids to a big multifunction, where, like at the Hyatt where they had that big dinner for all the Leukemia Society. And we've worked with Savannah Gonzalez. We flew her to Fort Worth for her bone marrow treatment. We also worked with Heather Henning when she was going through her treatment for take her to her prom in one of our limousines.
Okay, now with this, I'm taking it you have a very long listed resume and this made you stand out. Also, one thing that I believe that makes you stand out from other limousine services is your name, Godspeed Lights, right?
Yes.
And that's a very catchy name, and I believe it's a very, you know, nice name to have with such an organization as Kidd Kraddick Kids Program. Now, how did you come about that name?
Well, I actually prayed for it on one part of it, and then Godspeed in Greek means safe and speedy return. So I thought that would be an excellent name for our company. For safe and speedy return.
And I'm pretty sure the kids would love to hear that.
Yes.
You prayed for this. What made you pray for such a company? You know, you could have did, I'm pretty sure, several other businesses, but this seems like something you were really interested in.
Right. This company got started due to my wife's illness with cancer. I've went with her to some of her treatments and stuff, and I was noticing how the people, when they come in, they just had a lot of things on their mind, and transportation would not be something that they needed to deal with.
Yes.
That's where we come in, is we take care of the transportation needs for the people.
Yes, and I think your name is very appropriate with the meaning behind your company. Also, if I was wanting to get a hold of you, where could I possibly look you up at?
Well, we're in the Feist phone book. We have a big ad in that, and then in the Southwestern Bell, we have a small ad.
Really enjoyed my interview with you, Chris, and the CEO, owner, the man who writes the checks, big dog of Godspeed Flights Limousines. And I believe I wanted to also thank you for taking your time out for picking these children up to make it possible for them to enjoy such an event. And I believe we will see you on Monday.
Yes,
right?
We will.
Thank
you.
Airport.
Thank you.
This is Kia with The B.I.G Show, and today I'm here to interview Jake Williams and his mother, Mrs. Williams, who is part of the Kidd Kraddick Kids Program. Today we're here at the Dallas Airport on their way to departure to Disney World. Now, how do you feel about going to Disney World?
I'm really excited.
You're excited? What do you plan on riding there?
The teacups and I'm also trying to find Stitch.
Really?
Uh-huh.
What about Lilo?
Yeah, that too.
Thank you. Now, you're a thrill seeker when I'm riding all the rides or just checking out on some.
Except the scary ones. They'll give my brother Owen over there nightmares.
Oh, so you putting on rides. You can make mom get on the ride with you too?
Yeah. I'm going to make her ride the scary ride.
Make her ride? Are you going to plan on riding them?
A few, yeah.
A few. Is there a couple ones in particular you're looking forward to?
No, I want to see the Tree of Life in the animal kingdom. Yeah, that's it.
That sounds very interesting. Now, how do you feel about being part of the Kidd Kraddick Kids Program?
It's amazing. I filled out the application thinking, you know, it does. All they can do is tell me no. And then when they called us and said that we have been picked, it was shocking. It really was. It was amazing.
Now, were you at home when you got the news?
They called us the day before and said that Kidd Kraddick would call us the next morning between 6 and 8, and they wanted Jake and his dad and I to be available. Stop it, please. To be available on the phone, and then they called us about 7 o'clock and gave us the news over the phone.
Wow. Now, how special do you feel to be one of the first families out of Wichita to get picked for this program?
It's incredible. It's amazing. And I can't think about it too much or I'll start crying again.
Oh, that's okay. We all want to cry. So this is a truly wonderful event. Two families for the first time.
Yes.
Kidd Kraddick Kids Program.
Yes.
Well, I wish the both of you a best fun, lots of fun.
Lots of fun. My dad.
Yeah,
when he got the good news, he went.
Yeah. Woo! Sit down, please. They got that excited for you? Your dad was that excited for you?
Yes. Yes. Wow. We were all dancing in our kitchen when we found out.
Yeah, I know. We were like, let's go on.
Wow. I wish the best for you.
Thank you so
and
much.
And have a safe trip.
Thank you.
Thank you both.
Bye.
Hi, this is Kia with the B.I.G Show. Today we're here with the Richardson family, part of the Kidd Kraddick Kids program.
Now I hear you're going to Disney World.
Yes.
How do you feel about that?
Good.
Good, you should be excited.
We are.
What kind of rides are you planning on riding?
Go-kart. I want to run into people.
Your brother particularly?
Yeah.
You going to let him run you over?
No.
You
got to give it to him first.
Oh, I see. Any other rides you're looking forward to? Scary ones, roller coasters?
Jurassic Park.
Jurassic Park, the water park ride. You're going to get all wet on that one.
It's fine with me.
I got a treat for you at the end of the Jurassic Park. Have you rode it before?
No.
There's a surprise.
I haven't even rode a plane. This time my ears kept on coughing.
How about the plane ride?
My ears just kept coughing. It hurts.
Really? Now, Mr. Richardson, Quinn is part of the first family from Wichita to be picked for the Kidd Kraddick Kids program. How do you feel?
How do I feel about it? It's a great thing.
Great thing?
It's all about the kids.
Really? Now, how did you find out? Were you at home by phone?
Was we at dialysis clinic?
I don't know.
I don't remember. It was either home or at dialysis.
I think it was at dialysis.
Really?
Our social worker told us.
What was the first thoughts that came through your mind when you found out you were going to Disney World?
I hope we went. I feel like screaming my head off.
You want to give a demonstration for us at home? Show us what you
did. Yeah, give us a scream.
No.
A little shy? I'm pretty sure you'll get pretty screamed out.
Actually, not screaming. But being really excited. Screaming for girls.
Oh, really? I don't scream, but I'm a girl.
Surprisingly.
Tough. Oh, I think we got a tough one here. Well, I look forward to you guys have a blessed trip on the ride and scream and ride all the scary rides for me.
I don't scream. Screaming for girls.
Oh, I'm sorry. Screaming for girls. Well, this is Kids with the B.I.G Show, and you saw it here first.
Hello, this is Kidd with the B.I.G Show, and today I'm here with Big Al in Dallas, who's part of the Kidd Kraddick Morning Show, and we're here about the Kidd Kraddick program. So can you tell me a little about the Kidd Kraddick program?
Sure. The Kidd Kraddick program is a group of people. Come on over here, Kelly. A group of people that takes, it's a charity that takes 46, I believe it is, families this year to Disney World, chronically or terminally ill children to Disney World. We've been doing this, this is our 13th year. And we charter a plane here at American Airlines, DFW, and it's first class. We charter a plane, we go to the Swan Hotel in Disney World. Everything is paid for. Come on, this is Kelly, she's also on the show. Come on, Kelly, we're on TV. We stay on
I didn't fix my hair because I didn't know there was going to be TV.
Well, see, you hang out with me, you're going to be on TV, man. Anyway, pick this up.
Am I supposed to look at the camera?
Sure, look at the camera.
Or I'm looking at me, not the camera.
You can look at me.
Are you going to use any of this?
Yeah, we're taping right now, baby.
Okay.
We take a group of 46 kids to Disney World. This year it's 46 kids and their families, their brothers, their sisters, their mamas, their daddies. It's 5 days of nonstop fun. Everything is included. They don't have to pay for anything. And we have a great time. And again, these are families that couldn't afford this trip otherwise. And it started 13 years ago. We've been doing it every year since.
Wow, that sounds really big. Now, how do you personally feel about this? Does this make you feel good to be a part of something like this?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, we get caught up every day in our lives about, I don't have the right pair of shoes, or I got a headache, or my back is hurting. You got kids here. One kid I just met, Kelly, just got out of the hospital this morning.
Oh, wow.
Just got out of the hospital this morning to come on this trip. And when we get back on Monday, we'll go back into the hospital. And even while they're in this hospital, I got blood work done and all kinds of stuff.
But we have a doctor and a full medical staff to go to.
Right. But typically, this is a weekend they can forget about people staring at them and them being different. A lot of kids are in wheelchairs and have different types of disabilities.
You sure are talking a lot, Al.
Thanks,
they're going to edit this into about a 30-second sound bite. Keep on.
Talking too much.
Oh, you're hot, man.
been 6 or 7 times, but I always look forward to this. This is like the time where we can give back a little bit, enjoy what we do. You know, we laugh and joke and talk about our lives all the time, but when you can actually help somebody, help kids, put smiles on kids' faces, that's what it's all about. I mean, take away all the medicine and the doctors. This gets me a great mood. This is more medicine. This is more than any medicine.
Talking about medicine making you feel good. I know you're
going to
bring out the kid in your
Disney. Yes, Lord. Except for the teacups. I can't ride the teacups. Oh. Teacups are these little rides that go around in a circle like this, and I get dizzy. I can ride anything. The teacups and Dumbo. I can't ride Dumbo either. It's a little elephant that goes up and down like this. I can't do that. This is huge. Thank you to Magic 92.3, Wichita. Everybody had anything to do with this. This is huge. The charity name again is Kidd Kraddick. KIDDSKIDDS.com. Check it out. Make a donation, $5 to the. This whole trip is funded by listeners. We don't have a big corporate sponsor. These are just listeners. These folks right here come out and give them $5 and $10 at a time. That's what makes this whole trip possible.
Thank you. You got it. I enjoyed your interview.
Thank you, baby. Thank you. What are you doing later?
With you.
Okay.
I'm here. This is B.I.G. I'm here with my guy, Big Al.
What's up, man?
Morning show. I want to thank Crazy J's Beds for making this possible. Jab Tacker for making this possible. Everybody involved, thank you. 92.3 for giving us the story. We appreciate you guys, and we love you, Wichita. Thank you. Magic 92.3. This is B.I.G. from the B.I.G. Show. I'm here with Kelly from the Morning Show with 92.3, Magic 92.3, and my guy, Big Al. They're doing big things here in Dallas, syndicated all across the United States.
And the world.
The world.
Website. Big in Bulgaria.
That's right.
Bulgaria, wow.
Yeah, Japan.
Awesome.
Mm-hmm. Czech. You know.
We like to call it.
We call it Czech.
I was told that I could not leave this story away without Kelly and Al talking to them and letting them know that Crazy J's Beds, Godspeed Limo, who actually provide us a service to pick the kids up and take them to the airport.
That's so nice.
Godspeed.
Godspeed. That's great.
Yeah. They made me get Kelly and Big Al.
Made you make an Oreo.
They said, do not come back to Wichita without talking to Kelly and Big Al.
All right.
So I did my job. Thank you, kids, you guys. We love you. You're doing big things, wonderful things for these beautiful kids. Thank you, guys.
Thank you for listening in Wichita. We love it.
Thank you, Magic 92.3.
Thank you.
The other stations that we're on in 30 cities across the country, and all the money comes from listeners. That's all. That's the only place we get the money. They send it to us and trust us to use it on the trip. Because as you can guess, this costs a lot of money to do this every year. And so through our Save That CD, through our Second Chance Prom, our Kids Kids Day, we count it all up at the end of the year and hope we have enough to make it happen.
Right now.
Yeah, man.
But we're from Wichita, Kansas, and you selected two families, and they are truly blessed, and they wanted to thank you for being part of the Kidd Kraddick Kids program.
We're happy to have them. We can't wait for the day we have a whole plane load of kids coming.
Plane load. You hear that? So right in.
Hold me to it.
Yes, and
Thank you. I'm here with the guy that made this possible. This program has went from SeaWorld to Disney World. This guy, Wichita, Kansas, Kidd Kraddick, Morning Show 92.3, Magic 92.3. Hey, they made it possible for us to cover this story. We're glad to be here. You know, Kidd, I just commend you, man. I read the history.
No, it's not me, though. It's not me. All I've done is look on the radio and ask people to help. This isn't my money that paid for all this. This is the listeners of 92.3 and the other stations that step up and say, you know, my life's not perfect, but I can do something. I can do a little something. And most of it comes in $5 and $10 increments.
Is that right?
Look what happens when you put all those $5 and $10 bills together.
I've never been a part of anything. I've been a retired sports agent. I've been around representing players. I've been around everything but something like this. This is incredible. I want to take the opportunity here because we're a small show. We're growing. 92.3 gave us a story. We had to create some sponsors to get us here. Crazy J's Bed loves your morning show.
I love Crazy J's.
I'm telling you, Big Al, he loves
your morning show. I sleep like a baby on my Crazy J bed. Like a baby.
Godspeed limousine that picked the kids up in Wichita, take them to the airport.
Love me some Godspeed limousines. They're the best.
And the app tackers, those guys, the people that are making the app tackers, trying to get that app together.
What's the app
together.
Tacker? What is that? It's, an app tacker?
Well, yeah, as you see, my apps are not together here. But it's designed to get your app together.
Oh, okay.
But this is the guy here in Wichita. I love this guy just on giving me the opportunity to be here as well. Thank you, Kidd.
Thanks, man.
On behalf of the B.I.G. Show, on behalf of the Kidd Kraddick Morning Show, 92.3, we thank you.
B.I.G.
B.I.G.
Crazy J's Bed Shop at Harry and Mosley offers a huge selection of affordable mattress sets, bedroom groups, day beds, futons, and bunk beds. Sleep with the best! Crazy J's Bed Shop at Harry and Mosley. Nobody sells beds for less.
It's time for the big D-Tech computer sale. 1800 megahertz processor, 128 meg of RAM, 17-inch monitor, all for $399.99. We do upgrades, rebuilds, and repairs. 24-hour voicemail for your service needs. Call 316-684-2269. When your computer's a wreck, call D-Tech.
Yeah. Woo! Here we are at Crazy J's Beds as we wrap up the show here at the B.I.G. television show. It's been a great show. We went to Dallas. And we covered the Kidd Kraddick's Kids Kids event when they went to Disney World. We love you guys in Dallas. You're doing a wonderful job. I want to thank all my sponsors, Crazy J's Bed, the App Taker, Godspeed Limousine Company, everybody involved, WBTL, Big Entertainment, everybody involved with this. Thank you. Here we are at the B.I.G. Entertainment Show. Stay tuned for every show. We're doing big things. All right, I want to thank the staff here at Crazy J's. You guys are wonderful. Thank you for letting us jump on the bed and have a great time here. And stay tuned to the next show, the B.I.G. television show. We're doing big things.